In the previous module, we provided an overview of what WAPA is and how it operates. In this module, we're going to touch on the Western Interconnection and how it operates today. Today in the Western Interconnection, the interconnection is maintained by a number of individual entities called balancing authorities. Balancing authorities account for all load, generation, and net interchange. There are a specific set of resources and interchange meters assigned to each BA. The BA is responsible for ensuring system stability by constantly balancing the generation, load, and interchange within its designated area. By doing this, the BAs ensure that proper system frequency is maintained in real time. BA operators accomplish this by balancing the load and generation, by maintaining their NERC performance criteria, maintaining operating reserves, facilitating automatic reserve sharing, and load forecasting. Here is a WECC map showing the 38 BAs in the Western Interconnection. Since energy is not stored on the power grid, generation must be constantly adjusted to match the ever-changing load. And the balancing authorities areas are what makes this work. All power system equipment located inside a balancing authority is the balancing authority area, and these balancing authorities are necessary to keep load and generation in balance. By doing this, it keeps the frequency at the desired level, which is required to prevent any blackouts and ensure the safe operation of equipment. Each BA operates independently and ensures that each company in its area generates the proper amount of generation to cover their own load. Here are some of the things that BAs must do 24 hours a day, 7 days a week. Without the BAs, the system in the Western Interconnection would not function as it does today.